Hey, hey! Okay, I'm back with Rice and Maple Tree. Hopefully that wasn't too long. I don't even realize if I took my mic off, but if I didn't, I guess you just heard my microwave going ding. Thank you! And yes, umeboshi is amazing. For those who don't know, umeboshi is pickled plum and it is so good. It's one of my favorite things in Japan. I don't usually eat on stream, so please excuse me for my munching. I just completely blew past dinner today, though. Thank you, guys! I appreciate it. Hopefully we can get some good wins in while I'm mowing down. I'm not mowing that much, it's just a little bowl, but it's fine. It's like 1 a.m., so it's my little snack. See, cat. You're gonna see my mouth moving a lot now. Every time I open my mouth to put food in it, I'm gonna be like, Oh, look at that double shiny though. You hungry, Seagull? Get some food. Isn't it like breakfast time for you? Banya. What'd you make for work? Ooh, make something delicious. Ooh, by the way, your cinnamon buns, Giga? Those looked so good. I was so jealous. I was like, dang, you know how long it's been? Do you guys remember those like Hostess cupcakes that were like orange flavored? I know it's like a weirdly specific thing, but the orange flavored Hostess cupcakes were always my favorite thing, and they were so hard to find. Even when I lived in the US, they were so hard to find. I think I found some in Malaysia. It was the last place I actually successfully found them. Which is pretty random, but they had them. And I was like, ooh. Gotta eat. It's time to eat. I'm getting hungry too. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna make everybody hungry now. What did I miss? Welcome back, Carbon. I got some food. You pretty much just miss me heating up my food. That's all. It is always a good idea to have a little bit of rice left in your rice cooker at the end of the day. That's what I would say. That's my advice if you live in Japan. Thank you! I appreciate it. What are you having? I'm having rice and pickled plum, and it is so good. I have my melon pan. Eat your melon pan. Do it! Ooh, God, that's such good. Okay. Maybe we can make it. Sounds really good. Oh, yeah. The umeboshi, the pickled plums that I like are really salty and really sour. I love sour food. Genius. going to make it in time. I think it's not going to work out. Oof. Ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch. Need to get a rice cooker. Honestly, Crow, even like... Ouch. Hey, Helix. I'm sorry you had to see that. Oof. Yeah, that's painful. That's what happens when you try to eat play Mahjong. Can't focus. You made 2 sandwiches and yogurt? Heck yeah, Z. What kind of sandwiches? I love sandwiches. I think my rice cooker was like... maybe $40. Like, it's an inexpensive rice cooker, but it gets the job done. Oh, thank you for following, Otohana. Remember me! No, Seagull! Mistrusting of online reviews, that's totally fair. I think if I were to throw my 2 cents in, as far as like US products go, Hamilton Beach does make a good rice cooker. That's what I used to have when I lived there. Oh yeah, they're like the inexpensive but pretty much trustable brand that I would recommend. Honey ham, turkey, salami, mayo, honey mustard. Oh, I regret asking. That sounds so good. Oh my god. You know what's oddly rare in Japan is turkey. And you know what I love a lot? Oh, turkey. So hard to find. So hard to find with cheddar cheese. My god, I love sandwiches so much. You better make me one. Yes, yeah, did you bring enough for the whole class? Oh, that'd be amazing. We'll have a picnic. We'll have a picnic party. Turkey's so good. I'm so glad everybody's in agreement about turkey. Heck yeah. God, I only have 1 umeboshi left, and I have a lot of rice left. This is not ideal. Come over, I'll make you one. I'm on my way. I booked my flight. Hey, Boomstick. Welcome back. Even yell properly. I'm a mouthful. Everybody, close your eyes. Don't look at my score right now. I'm eating, so it doesn't count. Yeah, bye, Nya. Oh, God. Alright, not bad. Is your heart doki doki in carbon? I'm gonna pray for some really good Dora in this hand. The sandwich. That's so funny. That's how I feel every time I go to Subway in Japan, because there's no Subways near me. I have to drive like an hour to get to Subway. So every time I go, I'm like, yes, Subway. Japanese conversation with Nya speak? Please. Oh my god. Oh, Johanna, if you streamed, you should make that a channel point redeem. That'd be so funny. Wait, wasn't that in a movie where, like, the guy had to talk to a traffic cop, but he had to say meow a bunch of times? It's like that. It's like that equivalent. It's the same thing. Oh, Donya. Can you make me a sandwich? Are you kidding? Otohanya. Otohanya. Oh god, I'm making that a thing. I'm making that a thing. Otohanya.
Onya, it's so cute.
Oh my god. Oh my god. You just open up Pandora's box for me.
That's so cute.
Oh god, my brain is broken now. This is what happens. Why'd I do this to myself? You did this to yourself. That is so amazing. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I gotta break a note for myself so I don't forget when I wake up.
Every time I have a bite in my mouth.
Every time I take a bite, I lose the round. I should just stop eating.
Disgusting creatures, get out of my sight.
Thank you, Z. Just hey, knock him out of my sight for me, please. I think I'm gonna die now. In-game, of course.
No, God! No,
oh,
God, please, no! 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 No!
Aw, thank you, Garvin. I got walloped that round. Holy cow. It's cool. I got, like, a couple bites of rice left. And, like, not even half an umeboshi left, which makes me sad. I gotta buy more! I got none left. It's empty. I'm, like, showing the cameras if you guys can see, but, like, I'm empty. It's empty. I'm so sad. It's cool. It's cool. Ryan! Oh! Do you like Otohanya? The answer to that isn't pretty. Hey, Lazy! Thank you so much for the follow! Welcome to Mahjong Sunday! You think Rip likes cute? Rip is my chatbot, for anybody who doesn't know. He is adorable. Welcome to chat and stream. Oh, look at that. One? Oh, I might be able to pull that off. We'll see. How are you today? So starting as east, it is not ideal. I do not like starting as east. The only reason starting east is good, which I've realized, is if you end up going into overtime and you end up going into a south round, east gets like a bonus dealer round. But even then, I still don't like the east. Look deep into your heart and see the answer. Thank you, Crow, for the Discord insert. I appreciate it. Heck yeah. Check out pics of Otohanya's dog. Adorable. Oh man, this hand is really shaping up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. I'll knock out 8 then. Imagine if we pull a 6 or a 9. Like, heck yeah. And if it comes up, I will cheat. I will steal it. No one takes my man. Rip is my man. I thought Silver was your man. But I'm into Silver.
Leech.
No!
Leech.
Please! Why chi when you go Richie? Right? I was nervous because I just took a bite, and every time I've taken a bite, I've lost, but we'll see. Rip is your second love, he's your backup man. Come on, game, Helix is watching. I really need a win. Pretty good way. I'm hoping, yeah. Please, please. Yes, all right, all right. Woohoo! And we took a stick. I'm sorry, Ryan. I'm sorry. I really respect you. He's cool with it. As long as he's cool with it. Alright, we got a 3, 4, 5 with a double shiny. I like that. I like that. That's my man for you. He's so funny. Yatta! Thank you for Yatta! I'm very happy. I'm very happy that happened. We are not far off for another. I think we can do it. I think we can do it. Cross my fingers. Why did you pawn that? Why did you pawn that south? It is certain. Carbon, you really like hitting on Rip now, huh? Thanks. So I don't like the... alright. I'll get rid of this. Rest in peace. Careful or you might rip your lips off. My man isn't here, so I can't hit on him. Poor Silver. Man number two. All right, this hand's really shaping up. Waiting on 6-9 or a 2 or a 6 or a 9. It took me a minute. I was like, wait, what are numbers? I forgot how to count. Also, I'm out of umeboshi, so now I'm just gonna eat the rest of my plain old rice. Still wondering why they pawned south. I'm nervous about that. Whenever someone does that, I'm like, what do you have? What do you have in your hand? I better not tell you. Oh no! Rip is not loyal. Rip is loyal to me. But beyond that, he's kind of a scoundrel. Probably a novice. I'm hoping so, Helix. I'm hoping. actually didn't pay attention to the opening. Wait, I can check her. Oh, she is a novice. Okay. Well, hopefully she stays that way. Sorry, Garvin. Pawn shop? I think that's probably what she was going for. You don't feel like a novice though, Joanna. Alright, well that's... Oh yeah, she is going to the pawn shop. You're right. Oh, that's a scary drop. Oh, I can't look. I can't look.
No.
No! Are you kidding? It happened. Hopefully not a bad one. Oh wait, I lost to the novice. Oh, that's terrible. That's so sad. Don't laugh at me, Helix. Don't laugh at me. That's what happens when you call them novices. They end up beating you. Here we go, my sad sandcastle. I'll come back. We'll make a comeback. I'm a novice. She apologized. It's okay. We can forgive. We won't forget, but we will forgive. Carbon's a novice. You got this, Carbon.
Gee.
You know what makes me novice? What makes you novice? I'm talking to you all. Wait, what? Why does that make you a novice? Are you saying we're bad? Is that what you're saying?
Disgusting creatures, get out of my sight.
Oh, nervous. Say, thank you so much. I hope they get out of my sight. Oh, except for Ryan. Ryan can stay in my sight.
Eat.
Okay, never mind. Ryan, get on my seat. Every time I say something. Okay. What do I even... Alright, let's just clear. He did take that literally. What the heck, Ryan? Mugen's getting novice. No, I'm not a novice. I'm an expert, I swear. Isn't this a catchy tune, Giga? That's so good. Is 8 clear? That is the question. Oh god.
Don't this.
It wasn't clear. Ryan, why you gotta do this to me? I'm intimidated by his cuteness. That was happened. That's what happened. Dang it. Have dropped down a fourth. It's so harsh. Although we're really not far. If we're losing 2 rounds, we're not doing so bad. Like I could spring back from this. Isn't he beautiful? I love Ryan. That's who I was trying to pull last time I tried gacha. But somehow I pulled the 2.5% chance of kidding the other guys 2 times in a row. It's insane. Have you been looking after Mugen? That's the truth of it. He appears when he's needed, and that's all. He's evil, that's why I love him. I do have a weakness for evil characters, too. That's the truth, buddy boy. Oh my god, I need more Judgment Boy sound alerts. They're so fun. They're so good. buddy boy. Oh my god. After every be mean, could you imagine? That's the truth, buddy boy. I die. You're gonna get married and have kids. Oh boy. Leaning towards a no. Well, you tried. That's what's important. Heartbreak. I'm sorry my bot is so mean. I'm so sorry my bot is mean. Keep trying. Wonderful advice. He's so mean, isn't he? We are in on a 5-way, which is not ideal, but if we get it, it's gonna be a big win because we have all these boys. Big hand. Hands clasped together to the Mahjong gods, please. I hope Ryan plays it. Honestly, I hope Ryan plays it. No offense to Ryan, I love him, but he deserves it. And I hope it's a red one. Here we go. Here's the hoping. Honestly, though, I don't think any of them are gonna play Fiwa Marichi. I think it'll have to be Itsumo. Which will be fine if it works out. I'm gonna have to uninstall him. Come on. Nobody's gonna play it. I just gotta wait for my turn. Wait and see for yourself. If the public demands it. Pretty wild weight. It's not a good weight. I know, Helix. I'm well aware. It's pretty bad weight. But crazier things have happened. I don't date people. Only date robots, huh? It's not bad. Really? You think so? I think it's a pretty terrible way myself, but... Yes! Alright! Big Pog. That is a big Pog. Oh, you love to see it. Take that, Ryan. Ryan just connected. Oh my god. I kicked him right out of the game. I don't know what humans are. Who, man? Are we human? Or are we dancer? Do 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 do. Sorry, loser. I hope it's not that. I hope it's just a coincidence. Because honestly, he's not far behind at all. He could make that up in one hand. Easily, he could hit second. But if he is a sore loser, then shame on him, really? I've played out hands where I was literally at 0 points. Like, it just ruins the game for everybody else, so... Also, this hand is amazing. Look at this. I got 5, 6, 7. I got my 1, 2, 3. I got double. Excuse me, I'm getting too excited. I gotta drink some water.
Disgusting creatures, get out of my sight.
Thank you, Z. Appreciate it. Actually, you disgusting creatured Ryan so hard that he disappeared. Now there's only 2 left. Yay! Incredible. Why you're a bully? No! Z is a bodyguard. The other B word.
Bonus.
I can see where he's at. Never concede. Heck yeah, right? Lucky break. Or making someone work very hard for a win. Oh yeah. Best friend? Oh, that's another very good B word, but not the one I was looking for. Never said I wasn't a bully. I need something else to tell me. Alright, we'll move that 3. We'll hope on a 2-5 to complete this, or a 2-5 to complete this. Phineas and Ferb meme. Oh, what is the meme? Wait, I haven't seen that much Phineas and Ferb, but from what I have seen, it's really good. I'm done trying with Rip, breaking my heart. I'm sorry, Carbon. That's just who he is. My bot doesn't care about anybody. Okay, Texas Silver. Do you need backup on being a bodyguard, C? Spicy memes? Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm excited. Nope. You're so strong. I was not expecting the nope. That's so funny. Silver doesn't disappoint me. Silver's amazing. I would be shocked if Silver disappointed anybody, because he always does his best. My bot feels no shame. Ooh, this 6 is very tempting. I can flip a 500 pound pallet. Dang!
Pong.
Do you feel bad? You made me cry? No way! That's rib for you, ladies and gentlemen. With another person? 1,000. That's crazy. I struggle picking up my bags of rice.
Tenpai.
Oh, poor Ryan! Ryan didn't make it in! I got smacked! That's what happens when you try to hit on a mean bot. Heads? I'll look good. What's heads?